what we are seeing now is a complete shift because radiology is becoming an integral part of medicine. We have an increasing demand for more studies, studies with more images, with more data, for more decision-making on radiology, for more comparisons. And on the other hand, we are facing a shrinkage of human resources. On the one hand, increasing demand. On the other hand, a limited and even shrinking workforce. So the one way to solve that is through artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is not going to replace radiologists. It is going to take over a number of simple, repetitive tasks that radiologists currently have to invest their time in, and actually will allow radiologists to free more time for things that really matter, such as, for example, being true consultants to their colleagues. We have been using Aidoc for the detection of intracranial hemorrhage. We scan, for example, a brain of a patient, and the Aidoc software detects if there are high density lesions within the images and tries to actually identify these lesions by annotating the images. It helps the radiologist, first of all, to draw his or her eye to the abnormalities, because sometimes you don't see everything. Reassuring to know that a second reader, Aidoc, has also picked that up. Aidoc helps to identify all of the abnormalities, because there is an element in human psychology that when a radiologist finds a lesion, that gives an intense satisfaction. It's an aha moment. I've seen the lesion. In fact, when you look at patients with brain scans, there's quite often more than one lesion. And so Aidoc is not detracted by the fact that if you find one thing, that you're happy. Aidoc lists all of the lesions and indicates them with arrows. To err is human. And especially the radiologist on call, if he or she is called at 3 o'clock in the morning to look at the CT scan. I think this is where Aidoc really comes in. It helps us to make those important decisions. This is important, but I'm convinced that artificial intelligence is going to become very important in all elements of radiology. Artificial intelligence is going to be a way for radiologists to deal with the amount of work, to deal with the increasing demand on their services. And I think artificial intelligence is the first really big thing to happen in the past 20 or 30 years in radiology. And I think it is our best bet, our best hope for the future.